Hi, it's Dave Radcliffe, the Radcliffe Group, Keller Williams Realty Southwest, and here today I'd like to give you an overall market update and some great things happening in the Valley, truly. I'm talking with my builders, and it looks like, you know, we're going to actually build 10,000 homes this year. And this is only about 30% of what we used to do, but it's a big improvement. The last couple of years have been down in the 4,000 range, and even that at 15% or 10% was a vast improvement of where it's been before. So it's a real indicator of health in the market, long-term thought, and things are getting a lot better here in Vegas. As far as, and I do want to mention with the builders, we work with all of them. The representation is at no cost to you. You got to be crazy to go out and go out to the builder and deal with the seller's agent all by yourself when you could get representation at no cost. I don't get it, but people do it. As far as inventory is healthy. We're about 7,000 homes on the market, about a 70-day inventory before they go under contract. That's what we're referring to there. Under contract's about 6,000 with about 2,100 of them are short sales. So we're about 3,900 homes, true homes, under contract. Days of supply down to about 35. So sales. We're really healthy in summer here. And guys, it's heated up. Frankly, if you've waited this long to buy, now you're into real serious demand. 3,902 sales last month, which would be May, and 3,751 weren't short sales. So you'd see the short sale stuff, like we've got some short sale issues. It's really not a market player anymore. So don't mess with those. They're not a player. Play in the 30-day, 45-day market, not the 6-month to a year market. Last, about 5 more stores come to downtown Summerlin, which is just continues to evolve and be a wonderful place for all of us to go shop and hang out and eat. And it's just great. Great new addition to town. So if you have questions, why don't you reach out, call me on the phone, or go to my website for more information. We'd really appreciate it.